Hi guys, welcome to the show, and today we're starting something a little bit different from what we usually do, and we're going to be catching up with Love Hate Rebellion right before they play at Rick's tonight. So follow me and let's check it out. You still recording, man? All right, so we've got to find number 8 here. So we're at number 8 here. I'm just making sure my cameraman's all cool. If we get a view over here, this is their little bus that they drive around. You can probably say where the magic happens. All cool shit, yeah? All right, let's rock it up. I've been told that it's actually unit 6, right up the top, 3rd floor. So you all cool, man? All right, let's rock up those steps. Good to see you, man. Here with the drummer, Andy, from the band.
Come on in.
This is Billy behind the, the way.
Come on through.
He's all pumped, man.
Pretty pumped.
Yeah. All right. Bring it through. All right, we all rocking it.
Hey, how you doing?
Yo.
Oh, I like you.
Oh, thank you.
Hello.
Oh, hey, good to see ya. All right, we're here in the hangout spot. All right, guys, I've finally made it upstairs. I'm finally here with the rest of the band of Love Hate Rebellion. How are you guys?
Good.
Man, it's a massive night tonight. Gonna be playing at Rick's.
Oh yeah.
You've got Love Hate Rebellion, obviously. you've got the Halls play, and Dave's Pawn Shop.
Yeah.
How's it all gonna be? Is it excited?
It's gonna be awesome.
Yeah. I'm very excited.
Can't wait to line up like that. We're all good friends.
And how did you just become, like, how did you just find this lineup? Is there, do you have something else planned? Is got something prepared?
We all get together and we've got kind of this Foo Fighter-y deal going where we have barbecues. And,
great.
Network and that kind of rock and roll stuff.
We
all bring a plate. What not, chill out.
True, so, rock and roll right there,
That's right, everyone. Cop life, a few dips.
Yes. That's more common these days, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, nice.
Because going out's expensive. So.
Well, that's it. You know, they keep taxing us more and more.
Yeah.
Where are we going to end up,
Another GFC, maybe.
Yeah, that's it. How about we just raise the GST? Wouldn't that help?
I don't pay any tax anyway.
You guys supporting that?
Oh, well, you know, what can I say?
You know, before when I just walked upstairs, before you were talking about you guys are going to be touring shortly.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, what's happening with tonight's gig and is there plans for the future of this? What's the go?
Oh, yeah, we're touring with them, with the Halls and DPS.
And so what was the plan? Are you just going down the northern New South Wales or what's the plan?
What are we doing? We're going Melbourne.
We're hitting Melbourne?
Yeah, straight away. So.
And is there any other bands you're going to be joining you while on tour?
Yes, there's going to be the Halls Dave's Pawn Shop.
Oh, great.
They'll be joining us for the entire tour. They've been really sweet enough to do
yes,
that.
Yes, sweet.
We're playing two venues in Melbourne.
Yep.
What are they called?
The SB and Cherry Bar.
Oh, the SB down in St Kilda?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Playing with Sidonia down there. So
nice. They're a Melbourne band?
Yeah,
great. Fantastic. Cool. You know, we just rocked in here. We're completely lost. The guys were have obviously started drinking. We're not too far behind them, but I just wanted to ask, I just come in here and obviously I've never been here before. Can you tell us a bit about the place? Billy, can I get you to bring the camera up? And I'm not sure if you will be able to see
you're
this.
You're going
to
see this $1 million view.
You can see this view.
The 4X
It's
million.
Just unreal. Like, if you're a Queenslander and you're living in Queensland or Brisbane, to be able to wake up and go to sleep to the 4X brewery every day is unreal.
It's like sleeping next to the world's largest, shittiest hotel.
Yeah. That's Brisbane City out there, people.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
So what's the plans for tonight? Like, are you going to be hitting it a bit, or what's the game?
Well, we have this...
you don't really drink, bud, do you?
Oh, sometimes.
That's a bit of a dumb question.
Well,
when you're
telling me. It's all staged, it's real. It's actually cordial.
This is Jello.
Ah, Jello. interesting.
It's almost five, though, so.
Oh, nice. Anyway,
I'm not sure. Did you want to show us around your place at all? Or, all right, cool.
Well,
no, so,
it's got a bit of a tour.
All right, let's go on a bit of a tour now. Just go on a bit of a tour of the house.
Well, this is my room. As you can see, the computer there, the captain's chair there.
We were listening to Queens of the Stone Age before.
Yeah, the new album, which is pretty wicked.
Actually, that first track's pretty wicked. Yeah, that's cool, eh? That's pretty cool.
Got the hi-fi.
Can we just get a look at this?
Yeah, that's cool.
This actually has a bit of a story behind it. This actually came from Vietnam. Do you want to tell us the story behind it, man?
Oh yeah, Vietnam. Yeah, we were there in Vietnam, and we bought it.
Frontline.
And now it's back here.
It's back here.
Yeah.
I thought there was some other story behind it.
No, no. But the good thing about it, right? It's got a track on top, and then it's got another track down the
line. I did not even know that. Really like good. I was gonna have.
Hey, that's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, that is cool.
Do you want to get the camera in there, man?
Vintage.
All right.
It's vintage.
You don't see that shit anymore.
You don't.
All right, great.
It definitely doesn't work either, which
we
is
might
even
head it
cooler.
Out this way.
I get more street cred for it not working.
It's even more vintage, man.
This is the fourth bedroom.
So we're just in the fourth bedroom.
Yeah, we lease this out to students.
And sometimes to me.
Yeah, sometimes to Jim.
Oh, what, do you sleep in here?
Yeah.
Is that your furniture? Oh, sorry, yeah. Let's just go in.
This is what I do when I need to sleep. I just sort of crouch.
Yeah. So yeah, it's open right now. So $50 a week, it's yours.
$50
a week.
We'll handle the power. It's all good. Get out.
You can check that out on Gumtree.
Yeah.
Check that out there. Yeah.
This is the generous living area.
And in the living area now. With
drum kit.
What's the view you got here? Hang on, we just gotta get the light.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, look at that.
Out to Paddington and
Gunn. $1 million views right there.
And then Mount Cooper that way. Actually looks pretty good. You guys can't get up to
that. That's actually really nice. Yeah. Holy crap. You're a very lucky person.
You're alright, not bad for 360 work. Thank you so much.
Yes, true. Cool, so I'm pretty sure you guys and we're going to be heading off shortly, so until then we might head it to the venue. What do you reckon, guys?
Sounds good.
So just while we're traveling in the car, I think we might cross to their film clip. Which one are we going to play, guys?
You choose. Suspender Boys.
Okay, Suspender Boys. All right, enjoy. See you shortly.
Love Hate Rebellion's AAA side, Suspender Boys. Available now on iTunes. To wear suspender. Candy shop. Candy shop.